The time now is 7:59 a.m. Monday morning, July 22nd, 2019, and in a very few moments, that hand throw is going to be reversed by track foreman Mr. Jerry Bell. His trash tire. Charge up to 9:20 local this morning. Day to count those as they go by. This tie insertion gang will be on the main line in just moments from now. Dispatch talking to Fort Pierce Yardmaster asking permission to lock out tracks 4, 5, and 6 where the tie gang is headed. So, we'll give them a chance to crank up, finish their safety briefing, and get to work. It's a hot summer morning here in July in East Central Florida. Time now at 8:01 a.m. That's it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.